I'm going to show you a few quick and easy ways to take a screenshot on your Mac. The easiest way to take a screenshot is by holding Command, Shift, and the number 3. So I'm going to put down Command, Shift, and 3. And it just took a screenshot and it shows up right here. And if I just press spacebar to do a quick view, that's the screenshot of my full desktop. I'm just going to look at the size here. I just press Command I to pull up this window. 2560 by 1440. I'm on a 27 inch iMac. So that's the resolution of my full screen. I'm just going to close this here. So now if you don't want an image of your entire screen and you just want a portion of the screen, let's say I just want this banner here, you'll want to do Command Shift and number 4. Command Shift 4. And it'll give you a crosshair. You see this crosshair I have here? And then you'll click and drag, and the area that you're dragging is going to be the area that the snapshot is going to take place. So when I let go, it gave me a screenshot here on my desktop again. I'll press spacebar. You see, it's not the full screen, it's just what I dragged. So Command Shift 4, and I could just drag on different areas and it will create the screenshot of just that area. I'm just going to press Command Delete to just delete that one. So that's two easy ways to take a screenshot of your Mac screen. Let me just show you one more quick thing here. If you don't want a screenshot to show up like this on your desktop as an image, as a saved image, you could actually copy the screen. So to do that, you'll press Command, Shift, and also Control and number 3. You heard the screenshot capture, but there is no image here. That's because it just copied the screen. So I'm going to press Command Tab and tab over to Microsoft Word, and if I press Command V to paste, it's gonna paste the screenshot that I just took. So you could do Command Shift Control number 3 or number 4 if you just want to do a fraction of your window. So I'll just do Command Shift Control 4 and I'll just drag this area here, and it just copied it. And then if I go to my Word document and press Command V to paste, there you go. That was just a screenshot. This was the full screen with Command Shift Control 3 and Command Shift Control 4. If this video was helpful, give us a thumbs up and thanks for watching.